plan that we're doing with.
So the deal is, if you're with us 5 years, you get to pick a new truck.
Oh, that's nice.
Brand new truck. Yep.
But you didn't even tell him it was a low load. He thinks he's getting a truck.
That's right.
Not even a low loader.
No. He doesn't know that.
And he wanted one.
Because we've seen it online and seen what it could do and the capabilities, which is awesome.
And what we're going to do is try and surprise him. And he doesn't know that this truck has got, he's going to have his lettering, his name on it. So he's going to walk up a low loader and then hit his name on the door.
Yes.
It's going to be awesome.
Right. That should be sweet.
With the bed down and everything else, he's going to freak out. He's going to freak out.
And he's bringing his whole family.
Yes.
Really?
Yeah.
We want her to see and the family to see this.
And he's the first one to hit the 5-year plan.
Really?
I don't even like to call him my employee.
He's family.
He's family.
You know, listen, I got to thank you guys for letting us be a part of this.
Thank you.
That is, you know.
Thanks for getting it built.
We're waiting to see if he cries.
We're excited.
Yeah.
Yeah. 5 years of good work, brother.
Good God Almighty.
I am really still trying to wrap my head around this.
Kenny, that's Mike.
This is the guy that built the truck, man.
Hey.
Wow. Jeez. You all right?
No.
It ain't all sunk in yet. Okay.
Oh,
okay. You earned it, brother. You earned it.
How about it?
Stand on that. Hey.
Stand on that.
Stand on
that. Oh, good God Almighty. That's completely something. Wow. Still, I hear God Almighty.
It ain't all sucking.
It ain't not sucking.
Oh, good God Almighty.
Hey, underneath for the wheel lift. And you got your big rig lift.
Is this thing, is that coated?
Yeah.
Holy
We just found a hole on everything.
Had to add more here.
Yeah.
Have all your
matches
tied up.
Man thought everything, but I'm showing that that's what I was thinking. Good God Almighty. But yeah, 1, 2.
Hey, you like my new truck, Kenny?
You ain't touching it.
That started 32,000 installed, and that's, you know, with the lifetime warranty on pins, bushing, and craftsmanship, comes with everything needed for you to leave towing. Toolbox, hooks, straps, chains.
Yeah, it's 32.
Yeah. One pulley for the winch hose. How easy is that going to be to get to? Okay, and then there's the other one right here. Yeah, so it's going to take you 1 hour to change your winch hose. Second hose, what's coming up? The bed light wiring. So your bed light harness is in a hydraulic hose. I can stop the bed here and load it normal if I needed to. And it only goes another 6 feet. So don't tell me that it needs a football field, because by the time you set the boards on that regular 21-footer, we're going to be the same, you know?
You have enough room to do that yet.
Exactly. And if you don't, you don't have to low load it if you don't want to. Hey, Lee, I told Lambos. Yeah?